Chimes of Liberty.
This is the tenor sax part, but I'm playing it on the alto sax so you can practice on your alto at home. One, two, ready.
Thank you.